Hi poopsies, welcome back to another ASMR video. It's me, Tony Bomboni, and today I wanted to talk about this watch that I'm sponsored by, and I was sponsored by them before. You guys remember when I did that fast tapping video, and I got a new watch from them. It's the company Jord, J-O-R-D. Their watches always come in this wooden box. It is so pretty. Oh my gosh. And they open off the top just like this in a magnetic clasp. And they have this little drawer on the inside. And they have a brush for the wood. It's like an oil you could just rub on the watch. Desire. And they have the little instructions for how to operate. I got a couple extra parts in case of damage. And this is a humidity control. I love the sound it makes. So you leave that in the drawer itself. Because this is made of real wood. I got this little fiber cloth to wipe the watch glass with, and this other cloth. And that's that. That's what's in the box. So here is the prize you get inside. This is a copper and ebony wood watch, and you can actually see the gears on the inside moving. Let me just adjust the watch first. Here we go. You just turn it around to get it activated, and you can actually see the gears on the inside moving around on this one. Isn't that crazy? I love it so much. And just the material, the wood, the black wood, is just so pretty. Oh my gosh. And this is custom fit for my wrist. And you will get yours sized as well when you purchase. And this is open internationally. You can purchase no matter where in the world you are. There is a giveaway that I'm doing with this watch, like last time, and it is at the top of the link in the description below, the very top bio, and you can click that link and enter for the giveaway. And there's also a coupon code at 25% off. You can enter, just enter your info, boop, 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 and then you can be qualified for that as well. So check out the link in the description below at the very top. Sponsoring this video, and I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this video, and you guys check out their wood watches. I love their watches. You guys remember the last one I got from them, the maple watch, the white one? Well, this is like my new favorite. Seriously, it's just so pretty, and I'm gonna wear it all the time now, and I love how you can see through it in the glass. It's just gorgeous. What else can I say? So great gift for Christmas, honestly, right now. These coupon codes also have an expiration date. It expires on November 19th, and all gift codes expire on December 19th, so make sure you guys get your free sizing. It's open again internationally. Check out the link in the description box below. Thank you guys so much, and good luck on your giveaway. I hope you win. All right, so to begin. soon, but this one person inspired me to get so many donuts. Because they did for a video as well. So I was like, okay, I'm craving donuts really badly right now, and I want some more than ever. So I went to the nearest one. I was going to go get more and go to Krispy Kreme, but they don't even have a Krispy Kreme near me. Can you believe that? So this was my only choice, and I hope the lady put one of every different kind, because I think she misunderstood me at the store. I said, like, I wanted one of each, and she said, do you want me to just handpick them for you? I'm like, yeah. So I don't know if she duplicated some, but crossing fingers she didn't, because I kind of want to taste test 24 different donuts right now. So let me unbox this. This is kind of celebrating 75 million views on this channel. 75 million, can you believe that? Thank you guys so much. This is for you. And seriously, you guys rock. You're so awesome. It's just, things are just happening faster and faster and faster and faster as time goes by. I almost reached 500 videos on this channel. I'm almost gonna reach 250,000 subscribers. You guys are rock. Just like, you are my rock and you rock. Seriously, you guys are just so awesome. So thank you. Okay, let's open these boxes and let's eat. I'm excited. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the rest of the donuts, because I know I can't finish them all in a week. Oh my gosh. Okay, by the looks of it, they look different. These are obviously right, so, oh, I just love this watch. I'm gonna taste test the purple one first. Let's do that one, okay? All right, that's that purple one right there. And it has the orange and the brown sprinkles, so let's taste test it. I know I'm gonna ruin my lipstick already. Thank you. this is. I think a pumpkin spice. I'm not quite sure. It looks glazed like a pumpkin spice. It smells like it too, like cinnamon. It looks like someone already bit into it. Oh my gosh, did they? No way, it probably broke off. Well, I'll bite on the other side if so. She also asked, like, do you want it to be kid-friendly? Because it's kind of unusual for a youngster like myself to walk in and ask for 2 boxes of donuts without having to explain. very uncomfortable for myself as well. Oh, very fragile. Yeah, I think it's blueberry. I like blueberry muffins, but not donuts. Oh. No. This one, this is an interesting one. It's like a spider on the donut. As the chocolate ball, which I love those chocolate donut balls, and the chocolate syrup stuff. I don't know what it's called for the legs, and then it's sitting on the orange glaze. Just a regular donut in the back. So let's bite into this ball. Spider. Assuming some of these are sold at regular intervals as well. Obviously, I mean, they're not all Halloween related. And by the time you see this video, Halloween definitely will have passed, but yeah, it's okay. Just a regular chocolate donut, that's all. Raspberry filling. It's like a brownish powder. It's very light though. Let me open it up to check. No filling at all. It's just powder. Let's try this one. Oh, I think this is coffee. Speaking of coffee, I'm about to have me some. I woke up at 4 in the afternoon. I love me some coffee. Supposed to kind of wake you up. These are good. Oh, this is the raspberry filling. When you see that hole there, that oozing from it. Yeah. With the sugar. It's just like a powder sugar kind of donut with raspberry filling. I forgot what they're called. The only one I know is Boston cream. separate the ones that I already ate. So this one. This one. This one. This one. This one. Yeah, this one's pumpkin spicy. Okay, this one. Oh my gosh, there's so much more that I thought. Why did she do this to me? This lady. They had so many more nicer donuts, like... Sure. This one is a cream filled Boston cream with like orange powder. So a lot of these donuts are like different variations, like the orange powder you can get non-filled, you can get with marshmallow, you can get without, you know. They have a whole bunch of variety. Tastes almost like an eclair. The problem with donut shops in my area, all of them had bad reviews. So I went to the one nearest me that had the best reviews. Is a regular plain donut with just orange powder all over. Happy Halloween. Just regular Boston cream chocolate donut. So, cheers. is kind of nasty because they already touched, so I won't even do that. I'll just eat them slowly over time.